SAS location is awesome because it's only about 30 miles or so from the beach, so it's really not hard to make a quick weekend getaway. I love Mobtown because I feel like I always find something new every time I go downtown, whether it's Mardi Gras or I'm just enjoying great food on a spring evening. SAS campus has a really awesome atmosphere because of how open it is. It really invites some of our natural surroundings that are so inherent to Alabama to be part of our campus life.
When I visited SAS campus, I loved everything about it, especially the faculty. I think that was the biggest thing because everybody was so friendly. I think what makes SAS special is a very student-centered atmosphere, is that when you arrive on campus, you already feel like a part of the community.
When I applied to South, I was really pleased to see that I was in a university that offered me so many different opportunities, and that's what really made me feel like I was in the right place.
With all the scholarships on campus, the freshman leadership scholarships, they're in classes together. You know, you have a really close group of people that you know as soon as you get on campus. There are also tons of other opportunities for different majors, pre-health majors. Anything that you're passionate about, you can come to campus and probably find something where you can get rewarded for that passion.
Being involved in a research-based university really gave me the confidence to pursue what I wanted. It enabled me to feel like I could really apply what I learned to make a change and a difference in society.
South has definitely prepared me for the future. All the opportunities that I've had prepare me for, you know, getting the job, but also, you know, maintaining a strong work ethic.
With South offering over 200 different student organizations, you're bound to find your place. Whether it's athletics, cultural events or organizations, career-based organizations, or even academic groups, you're gonna find your place here.
There are so many different locations on campus that you can grab something to eat in between classes or a drink from Starbucks when you're studying. As a freshman living on campus, it was very convenient. You know, you're right next to the dining hall, you're right next to all your friends. I loved how all the residence halls were right next to each other, so you didn't have to go far to visit a friend.
Game day has such a vibrant, exciting energy to it. There's no way you're gonna sit there and be quiet and think you're just gonna have a calm time with your friends. You're gonna get up there, you're gonna scream. Everybody's screaming Go Jags on game day. Walking around campus between classes, you can feel it in the students here.
Come see for yourself what South has to offer and become a Jag.